Good morning and welcome back class. Today we are going to start a new topic in English literature, and this is poem number 2. The name of the poem is Grasshopper Green. This poem is about a grasshopper and uses imitation to describe the hopping movements of the insects. The poem is written by anonymous. It means the identity of the writer of the poet is unknown. We don't know the name of the poet. Clear? So, let's read the first verse of the poem.
Grasshopper Green. Grasshopper Green is a comical chap. He lives on the best of fare. Bright little trousers, jacket and cap. These are his summer wear. Out in the meadow he loves to go, playing away in the sun. It's hoppity, skippity, high and low. Summer's the time for fun.
So, in the first verse of the poem, what poet is saying? Poet is saying in the first line that the grasshopper Green is an amusing chap with a funny appearance. Amusing chap means funny. Comical. Comical means also means funny. Funny getup ke saath ek bahut hi achha creature hai grasshopper Green. He lives on the best food. He is living on his best food, and he wears a bright pair of trousers, jacket and a cap. These are the clothes that grasshopper wears in summer. The grasshopper loves to go out in the meadow and go in the sunshine. Meadow, I told you, meadow means grassy land. Usko grassy land pe jana pasand hai in the sunshine. He hops along in a series of small quick hopping movements that make him jump high and low. किस तरह से वो मूव करता है? हॉपर्टी एंड स्किपिटरी. हॉपर्टी एंड स्किपिटरी मूवमेंट जो है उसका, दैट ही इज हॉपिंग इन अ सीरीज ऑफ स्मॉल क्विक मूवमेंट्स दैट मेक हिम जंप हाई एंड लो. समर इज द टाइम when grasshopper enjoys and has fun. Summer season is the time when grasshopper enjoys and he has fun. Clear? Now let's read the second stanza.
Grasshopper Green has a quaint little house. It's under the hedge, so gay. Grandmother Spider, as still as a mouse, watches him over the way. Gladly he's calling the children, I know, out in the beautiful sun. It's hoppity, skippity, high and low. Summer's the time for fun.
So, in the second verse, the poet is saying that Grasshopper Green has a charming little house that is under a hedge. Uska house kaisa hai? Chhota sa hai. Chhota sa ghar hai. Charming little house which is under a hedge. Hedge means a fence made of bushes or shrubs. Clear? So, and the grandmother spider, who is still as a mouse, watches the grasshopper. Grasshopper. Why the grandmother spider, who is still a mouse, watches the grasshopper? Because spider used to eat grasshopper. Spider kisko khata hai? Grasshopper ko khata hai. Which is why, that is why probably she is watching him. Isiliye shayad spider jo hai wo grasshopper ko dekh raha hai. The grasshopper calls the children out in the beautiful sunshine as he hops along hopperty scrippity because summer is time for fun. And grasshopper aise jump kar kar ke, hop kar kar ke बच्चों को बाहर बुला रहा है. ही इज कॉलिंग द चिल्ड्रन आउट बिकॉज द वेदर इज सो नाइस. इट इज सो ब्राइट. ब्यूटिफुल सन इज शाइनिंग एंड ही इज हॉपिंग. ही इज जंपिंग विद हिज स्मॉल एंड बिग स्टेप्स. हाई एंड लो जंप के साथ वो हॉप कर रहा है. अंडरस्टूड? So this was the poem. I hope you all have understood. Let's recite it again. So you all have to recite the poem with me, okay?
Grasshopper Green is a comical chap. He lives on the best of fare. Bright little trousers, jacket and cap. These are his summer wear. Out in the meadows, he loves to go, playing away in the sun. It's hoppity-skippity high and low. Summer's the time for fun. Grasshopper Green has a quaint little house. It's under the hedge, so bright. Grandmother Spider, as still as a mouse, watches him through his flight. Gladly, he is calling the children, I know, out in the beautiful sun. It's hoppity, skippity, high and low. Summer's the time for fun.
So this is all about the chapter. I hope you all have understood it. Thank you, everyone. Bye.